As the Texas Tech men's golf team walks out and leaves this clubhouse for each and every tournament this season, they'll be carrying a little bit more pride with them each and every tournament. As members of the Folds of Honor, in conjunction with the Wounded Warrior Project, they'll carry a special bag in honor of Corporal Anthony Villarreal, a wounded warrior here in the Lubbock community. And it's for them that they say they will be playing even more so this season.
It was brought to our attention, and we worked together to find Anthony in the community that we could honor him and his service to our country. And what a neat deal to be able to carry a golf bag with his name on it and honor him and his service that he's done for our country.
You know, growing up in America as a little boy, you watch war movies and, you know, have dreams of being a soldier when you're young and stuff. And like, now that you're older, you kind of realize what it actually means to go to war, and like, people die and get wounded and stuff, and like, I can't express the gratitude, you know, you feel to see a wounded warrior.
After graduating high school, he joined the Marine Corps, and on his third tour of duty in Afghanistan, he was badly injured.
To be presented with the veteran tech, the Texas Tech golf team, is pretty amazing. It's one of the few things that happened to me through tech. It's just amazing to be able to see the team kind of putting my story out there and supporting not just me with this, but a lot of the veterans around Texas, even Lubbock, and just around the world.
At the end of the season, the golf program will raise funds for the bag, with the proceeds benefiting the Folds of Honor.
Sometimes we have some adversity out there, and I think it'll be a good reminder to know that, you know, as bad as it gets on the golf course, it's never going to be as bad as what, you know, our servicemen and women have done for us in this country.
I feel like us doing this isn't, like, it could have never be enough to say thank you, but we're not just playing for ourselves, we feel like we're playing for him.
For Texas Tech TV, I'm Courtney Davis.